Ghana, a West African country bordered to Togo on the east, Ivory Coast to the west, Burkina Faso on the north, and the Gulf of Guinea and the Atlantic Ocean to the south. According to the Ghana Statistical Service, the population of Ghana as of September 2016 was approximately 28.3 million. Experience the vibrant and dynamic atmosphere of Ghana's rumbling capital city, Accra, a commercial and tourist hub of the sub-region. Beyond the capital city of Accra, there is a legend of tourist sites evenly situated over the 9 other administrative regions of Ghana. Formerly known as Gold Coast, Ghana is Africa's second biggest gold producer as of 2016 and the second largest cocoa producer in the world with over 850,000 tons produced annually.
Ghana, your beloved country is free forever.
The independence of the young nation Ghana came with some responsibilities on its citizens, and nothing could have been achieved without the provision and establishment of financial services. One of such important institutions to manage the financial arm of the economy is the Bank of Ghana. The Bank of Ghana, established in 1957, is located at the heart of the capital city of Accra, and its core mandate, as enshrined in the 1957 ordinance, is to formulate and implement monetary policy as well as promote, regulate and supervise settlement systems, among many others. Notable reforms by the Bank of Ghana in recent times include the integration of all cash centers and commercial banks on one single system by subscribing to the latest version of ECM ISA to help manage cash cycle nationwide. As a trendsetter in the banking industry, it has become important for Unibank, a wholly owned Ghanaian indigenous bank, to support the central bank's initiative to modernize cash processing and be in line with best practices.
The vision of Unibank is to be a leading and preferred bank, offering a complementary range of financial solutions to our chosen customers. And here, we're talking about our SME and personal banking customers. And we do this in a professional, in a caring, in a very responsive and profitable way. That is the vision of Unibank.
To stay ahead of this drive, Unibank became the first commercial bank to go live with ECM ISA 7 worldwide.
The good thing is that this implementation was done in a record time of 6 months.
This has been a real refreshing experience to have led a project team to implement such transformational, dynamic, and amongst all, a multicultural in nature project like ECM ISA 7.
Before ISA was introduced, the core banking application duties was very tedious to work with. It was very tedious to count a whole lot of cash and then to sort out cash for the ATM.
The introduction of ISA has helped the branch in so many ways. ISA has brought about the tellers being very effective. Turnaround time has been very fast, as cash is counted very fast.
Branches are expected to pre-advise and pre-order. In that case, by close of day, we know how much cash is going to be OG ahead of time. And so we are able to also pre-advise Bank of Ghana. Treasury is able to use those figures for their liquidity management. And everything moves on in time.
With this system, we know how much cash we have per teller, per branch, per vault at any given time.
We are permitted to ensure the second phase of the project, which has to do basically with integrating the software with our core banking application, will be completed in the next couple of weeks successfully.
We are hoping that when the integration is done, it will take away the challenges that we have.
Another notable reform by the central bank is the institution of clean note policy, which compels all banks to process cash prior to payment in ensuring that clean notes are circulated at all times.
Those were days in Ghana when the cash was packed in wooden pallets and wooden trays to the central bank. Today, we are all very excited that we are part of the efforts by the central bank to keep our notes clean.
Unibank's cash center is equipped with systems and technologies that facilitates cash processing, evacuation and distribution in a highly efficient chain.
Cash handling in Unibank is very simple, very efficient, and the cash that we issue out to our customers are very neat.
And this makes us a pay setter, as we do in all our other products.
Voted the 2017 sixth most prestigious company in Ghana, Unibank has a customer base of more than 470,000 accounts, and as Tier 1 financial service provider, Unibank Ghana Limited maintains 54 networked outlets across 9 out of 10 regions in Ghana.
The clean note policy is easily adhered to in spite of our spread. And so our expansion has been made relatively easy since our cash management is not as cumbersome as it used to be.
With a balance sheet of over $1 billion, Unibank continues to collaborate with the central bank to ensure that the cash supply chain is in tandem with best practices. Unibank, caring for you.